people in London who believe what they read in the paper are just all convinced I'm a lying, stealing, anti-Semitic tax dodger, you know. Not much you can do about that when we don't have a free press.